The ACLU is suing on behalf of more than two dozen people who say they were falsely arrested or mistreated by police during the G20 summit 1 year ago. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo is live in Oakland now with the story. Bob?
Yeah, this is the lawsuit filed in federal court by the American Civil Liberties Union. The focus, what happened here in Shenley Plaza in Oakland 1 year ago. Take a look at the video. We're talking about the night of September 25th, a Friday. The international officials had already left town. Pittsburgh was no longer the scene for the summit, but people were gathering, a couple of hundred, to protest and to express their concerns over the way the city had handled it, according to the ACLU lawsuit. And the suit alleges that 25 people, many of them students, were swept up in mass arrests, that they were ordered to disperse but not given any means to do so, that routes to disperse were actually being blocked by police, that there were false and malicious arrests, and that there was use of excessive force. Vic Volchak, the executive director, the legal director for the ACLU across Pennsylvania, puts it this way.
But this taking peaceful demonstrators, declaring it to be an illegal assembly, forcing everybody to leave but not giving them any place to go, and then arresting them for failing to leave is not something that should be allowed in this country.
This lawsuit targets the city of Pittsburgh, Pittsburgh's police chief, the police bureau, and individual officers. I've been in communication with the city's solicitor. Says the city has now received a copy of this lawsuit and is reviewing it. No official comment or response on the allegations in the lawsuit just yet. Reporting live in Oakland, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.